we're doing is going to be a lengthened core, which is my absolute favorite. So pretty much the layout of this workout today, we're going to be doing three mini circuits and a finisher at the end. Each mini circuit will have two exercises. Now, we're going to be doing each exercise for 1 minute. Then we're going to move into the next one straight away. So I've got my timer set for 2 minutes. So once that 1 minute is gone, I'll move straight into the second exercise. All right? I'll go through the exercises as we go. We're going to have a 30-second rest after we've completed both exercises. And we're going to do each of these 4 times. Okay? So if you want to get your timer sorted out, I'm doing 2 minute intervals with 30 seconds rest 4 times. And then we're doing 3 different ones, okay? So get that sorted, and then we'll get into it. So our first exercise we're doing, we're gonna be doing glute bridges. So over here, you may use a weight across your hips if you want to. Remember, we squeeze up, tap down. Really squeeze those glutes right up to the roof. All right, that's our first exercise. Our second exercise is lunges. So you may step forward or step back. We are alternating lunges for that minute, okay? All righty, let me grab my timer. And we'll be starting in 10 seconds. With those glute bridges, first minute. Down. You can make these walking lunges. That is better for you. After this, you can have a little bit Froggies. I know you all love them. So wide steps, elbows into your knees, all the way up, all the way down. Alright? That's our first exercise. Next one is just squats. Okay? Chest up nice and tall, try and get